see that silver plane over there? That's a Beech-18. That's a cool plane. And that big plane, that's a Viscount, a British plane. Hey, Carrie.
Hi there, handsome. What a sweetie. Is it yours?
Yeah. Except we don't know who the real mother is yet. Carrie, I'm kidding. Is this my schedule?
Mm-hmm.
There's nothing on it.
I'm sorry. Mikey? I've pooped. Hello, yes, I want to report a missing baby. I mean, I don't actually know if he's missing. Or maybe he was kidnapped. Or maybe he is just with a person who is a complete idiot.
Hey, Grandpa.
It's Grandpa.
It's Grandpa.
Do I know you?
That's right. That's right. Attaboy, Clarence.
Jimmy.
Grandpa.
Jimmy.
I don't remember you having a baby.
No, that's not mine. It's a friend of mine. I'm taking care of him for her. Honey, I'm home.
Me too.
Hey, you're up.
My baby. Oh, honey, honey, honey. I love sweet.
Oh, the mommy and a baby.
Whoa! Stupid, stupid idiot! I called the police! I was worried out of my mind!
You knew I was with him?
How do I know you're not a kidnapper? Do you read milk cartons?
Look, I was babysitting for you.
That means the baby stays here and you set out! Damn it!
What?
I got a splinter.
Let me see it. Got a needle?
In there.
All right. Let's see. Sit down. There we go.
Ow.
Oh, stop. If you don't hold still, I can't do this.
Ah.
Oh, it doesn't hurt.
It hurts. Don't do it that way. Ow, ow, ow.
Still, I can't get it out.
It hurts.
Oh, it can't hurt that much.
Oh, how would you know? It's stuck in me.
Ow! Ow! That does hurt.
Oh, there you go. Look at that. That's a big one, huh?
I've never had one that big in me.
All better.
I better put Mikey down for a nap.
Mikey! I gotta go, buddy. I'll see you. Ready? High five. Low five. Baby five. Bye, kid.
Later.
Bye.
Oh, little angel head. Hello, sweetheart.
Will my kids be proud? Or is the romance really a square?
Whoa, baby! Hot mama!
You are such a goofball.
Don't I look good?
You look slightly cute.
Yes.
What are you all dressed up for?
Oh, baby, I got myself a hot date tonight.
Well, you better call your hot date because I don't know how late I'm going to be.
Oh, yeah, right. You're going out with an accountant, right?
Yes.
9:30, tops.
Don't count on it.
Besides, my woman will wait for me all night.
Harry, this is James, the babysitter. I'll be right back. I'm just going to get my coat.
Hey, Mikey.
Harry. How do you do, James?
Good.
Just watching a game here.
Yeah, I got money on this game.
Yeah?
Yeah, so I understand you're an accountant.
Yeah, I'm a CPA.
Oh, that's great. You and Molly get along great. She's a CPA, you know?
No, I know. Her mom told me.
Yeah. God, it's got to be tough, you know, being a mom and a CPA. I don't know. But Molly, she's a tough girl.
What do you mean, tough?
Well, first of all, she hates it when guys, like, open doors for her or try to pick up the tab or pay for things. Really pisses her off.
Really? She's liberated, huh?
Liberated? Come on. Guy babysitter?
Come here, Mike.